2021 Juno Awards. The ceremony was originally supposed to take place in March, but December 2021 was announced it was being pushed back to May because of the ongoing COVID-19 pandemic in Canada. Due to the pandemic, it will be hosting a single large venue, but rather categories were presented to televised or variety of music venues. Artists of the Year: The Weeknd. Group of the Year: Glory Sons. Breakthrough Artist of the Year: JP Sachs. Breakthrough Group of the Year: Young Bombs. Fans Choice Award: The Weeknd. Songwriter of the Year: Alanis Morissette. Producer of the Year: Kate Tirana. Recording Engineer of the Year: John Beale Bailey. Album of the Year: The Weeknd, After Hours. Album of the Year: Sarah Harmer, Are You Gone? Album Contemporary Album of the Year: Alanis Morissette, Such Pretty Forks in a Row. Alternative Album of the Year: July Talk, Pray For It. Blues Album of the Year: Samantha Mara, Delta Sugar, The Reckless One. Children's Album of the Year: Splash and Boots, Hearts Parade. Classical Album of the Year: Soul, Our Chamber Ensemble, Quatar Bozzini. Classic Album of the Year: Large Songbook, Soul is a Large Songbook Company, Louis Forte, BBC Philharmonic. Classical Album of the Year: Sarah Sleen with Symphony in Nova Scotia. Contemporary Christian Gospel of the Year: Steve Bell. Country Artist of the Year: Tennille Towns. Electronic Album of the Year: Bob Moses, Desire. Francophone Album of the Year: Two Phrase. Indigenous Music Album of the Year: Julian Taylor. Instagram Album of the Year: Blitz. Berlin Moments 3. International Album of the Year: Eminem. Music Being Murdered By. Jazz Album of the Year: Rachel Therrien, Vina. Jazz Album of the Year: Andy Moline and Unison, The Remission. Local Jazz Album of the Year: Layla Bialy, Al Bus. Mellow Hard Music Album of the Year: Catalyze, Unconquered. Pop Album of the Year: JP Sachs, Hold Together. Rock Album of the Year: Soundwriters from All of Us. Contemporary Roots Album of the Year: Rose Cousins. Traditional Roots Album of the Year: Bears and Jason Romero. World Music Album of the Year: Okan. Comedy Album of the Year: Shirley Canoe. Songs of Recording. Single of the Year: The Weeknd, Blinding Lights. Classical Composition of the Year: Alexei Louis. Dance Recording of the Year: Kate Tirana, Bubba. Rap Recording of the Year: 88 Clown, New Mania. Contemporary R&B Soul of the Year: Soul Recorder of the Year: Jesse Reyes, Before Love Can Kill Us. Traditional R&B Soul Recorder of the Year: Dylan Sinclair. Reggae Recorder of the Year: Blast. Other Album Artwork of the Year: Luke Hoskin. Art Director Video of the Year: Nick DeBoer.